Joanne Johnkind by Liam Campbell. Joanne Johnkind was born in the town of Latrap in Holland. He spent his childhood in Vlaardingen Harbor on the Meuse River. The death of his father in 1837 made him decide to go to the Art Academy in The Hague. At the Art Academy, he trained as a traditional landscape painter inspired from the masters of the Dutch Golden Century. Then in 1846, he moved to Montparnasse in Paris, France, where he studied under Eugène Isabey and François-Édouard Picot. This is where he made one of his first paintings, Struiten en Donau, circa 1851. It shows a busy intersection full with markets and workers. It shows everyday life like the later Impressionists would do. His oil paint was applied using the Impressionist style. In 1861, he rented a studio on the Rue de Chevaux in Montparnasse, where some of his paintings began to show glimpses of the Impressionist style to come, like in Ruins of Rosemont, where it shows a ruined castle on the shore with bright blue water. In 1862, he met in Normandy with some of his artist friends, such as Alfred Sisley, Eugene Baudin, and the young Claude Monet. To all of them, he served as a mentor. Monet later referred to him as a quiet man with such talent that he's beyond words, and credited the education of his own eye to Johnkind. In 1863, Johnkind exhibited at the first Salon des Rufus. He was invited to participate in the first exhibition of the Impressionist group, but in 1874, but he declined. In 1878, some of his paintings like Stream Running Between Houses, circa 1880, I think show a longing for home. I think this because he lived in towns and cities that had rivers running through them. Then he moved back to The Hague. That painting also shows a house that says, I want him to be home near the end of his life. Then Johnkind and his companion Josephine Fesser moved to live in the small town of the Côte Saint-André in the southeast of France. He died in 1891, and a street is named after him in the neighborhoods of streets named after 19th and 20th century Dutch painters. Joanne Johnkind was an early Impressionist that made great work and a mentor to many artists. Although he is not well known as most artists, he made great work. My favorite work by Johnkind is View on Over Sheet. The scene is a beautiful night sky over the water. The moon finishes the painting off wonderfully. He paints this painting with thick strokes of paint, creating a fog-like view. You can see in the distance torches or fire and the people by the lake. I think this captures the impressionistic style. Thank you for watching my video.